whether it be religious, philosophical, political, or economical, whether it affects well-being, morality, equality, right, justice, progress, responsibility, property, labor, exchange, capital, wages, taxes, population, credit, or government. At whatever point of the scientific horizon I start from, I invariably come to the same thing. The solution of the social problem is in liberty.